inside of me.
Amen.
Amen. Help me, Lord Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Yes.
What would a humble person do? Jeremiah 10 and 24, he says, correct me, O Lord.
Amen.
Correct me, Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
But with judgment, with your word, take your word and tell me how I should be.
That's right.
Tell me what I'm
That's
doing
right.
wrong.
That's right.
Help me to be better.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So I don't have to die in the condition that I'm in and go to hell.
Amen.
Get my mind right. Let me know you're trying to help me.
Yes,
it don't
Lord.
Feel good.
Amen.
Suffering don't feel good.
No, sir.
1 Peter 5 and 10, God said, after you suffer a while. First can suffer for 5 minutes.
Tell the truth.
Thank you, Lord.
Can't take nothing.
Yes, Lord.
Coward.
Amen.
That's right.
After you suffer a while, God said, I am about you.
Hallelujah.
I will make you perfect.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
I'll make you through the suffering.
That's right. Oh, hallelujah.
You got to go through the fire.
Got to.
To be purified.
Jesus.
After you suffer a while, I'm going to make you perfect.
Amen.
I'll establish, strengthen, and settle you.
Yes, Lord.
Amen.
How long is a while?
Amen.
I don't know how long.
That's right.
Amen.
Until he says so.
Until he says so.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen.
And don't think about how long it's going to be, because the longer you think about it, the longer it's going to be.
That's right. Amen.
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 Some things we ain't gonna find out.
That's right.
We ain't gonna have the answers to everything.
No, sir.
Just because you don't understand, that don't mean you don't be obedient.
That's right.
Amen.
We ain't gonna know everything.
Amen.
Right.
Hallelujah.
James said we see through a glass darkly.
Amen.
We ain't gonna see everything and know everything. We don't need to know everything.
That's right.
And see everything.
Amen.
All we need to know is how to live free from sin and how to be saved.
Live right. You Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Don't want to suffer nothing. Look at Job. How about you suffer?
Oh my.
Said in 14 and 1, he said, a man is born of a woman is of a few days.
Yes, Lord.
The fuck about you? Full of trouble.
Full of
Amen.
That's all there is in this life is suffering.
That's
Jesus
right.
Jesus suffered 33 years for
That's
us.
Right. That's right. It's the way.
He came down from comfortable heaven. From paradise. Left the throne and came down to this dark, cruel world.
Yes.
To help us. To show us a way. Amen. Give us an example.
Hallelujah.
Oh.
Yeah. How we should
Hallelujah.
Live.
Hallelujah.
He didn't have to do it.
No.
He loved us so much. He came all the way down here for us.
Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Try to help us to be saved.
Thank you,
to
Jesus.
To live holy.
Thank you, Lord.
Folks, go to church and forget all about holiness.
Amen.
The holiness is right.
Amen.
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 Can't have church and don't say nothing about holiness.
That's right.
Amen.
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 Glory to God.
Hallelujah.
Let's go to Matthew 28 and 18. I don't have a lot of time left. It don't take a lot of time to bring God's word through.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
I'm going to let you know how to get out of sin, because we don't know we were born in sin.
Thank you, Lord.
Folks, it's like, I ain't in sin, I'm saved.
My Lord.
You ain't left this earth yet.
That's
Amen.
Right.
Amen.
Still in this world.
Pastor Paul said in Philippians 3 and 13, I count not myself to have apprehended.
Uh-huh.
In other words, I ain't thinking I've made it in already, and this is the great apostle. Who are you?
Amen.
He said, for this one thing I do, obey.
Yes.
Forgetting those things that are behind.
That's right.
Reach forth for those
Amen.
Things that are
Amen.
He said, I press.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Saints done lost their press already.
Jesus.
Amen.
When you don't press, you're going to be depressed.
Amen.
Press
Say
you
right
through.
Amen.
I'm pressed to the mark.
Yes.
For the prize of the high calling of God
Hallelujah.
In Christ Jesus.
Hallelujah. Thank you.
The sister said she's in pain. She's pressing.
Amen.
To sit up in a service like that. Amen.
Yes, Lord.
Even when it hurts.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Present your body a living sacrifice.
Right.
He sacrificed his body for us.
Hallelujah.
All we got to do is sit up in the church and hear his word to help us.
Right.
Amen.
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 Read.
And Jesus came and spake unto them, saying, all power is given unto me in heaven and in earth.
How much power?
All power.
All power.
Why don't you go to the one that got all power?
Amen.
Uh-huh.
Amen.
Amen.
You need something done, go to the one that has all power to do it.
Yes.
Amen.
Jesus, God has the last word, not you,
yes.
Not the man. If God allowed, Jesus allowed it to happen and suffered to be so, why don't you suffer it to be so?
That's right.
Amen.
He told John, suffer it to be so, John. And John, how about here, suffered it to be so.
Yes.
Folks don't want to suffer. They don't want to allow things to happen the way God make it happen.
Yes.
They don't know how to suffer, that's why.
Yes.
They don't know how to suffer it to be so.
That's right.
Job knew how to suffer. 23 and 8, he said, I went forward, I couldn't see him. Behind him, he hided himself. On the left hand and on the right hand, I couldn't behold him. He said, but he know the way that I take. Obeys. Yeah.
Yes.
And when he tried me, I shall come forth as gold.
Hallelujah.
My feet have not gone back from his steps. He said, I esteem the words of his mouth more than my necessary food.
Yes.
He's of one mind. Who can turn it? You, who's going to tell God what to do? Who are you to question him?
That's right. Amen.
He can do whatever he wants to do.
Whatever.
He can put whoever he wants anywhere he wants.
That's right.
Amen.
He can bless one and curse the other.
That's right.
Curse one and bless the other.
Amen.
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 Church. Folks want to have church, but don't want to live holy.
Tell the truth.
Matthew 16 and 18, Jesus said, upon this rock, I'm going to build my church. My church. Jesus' church. And not only that, the gates of hell shall not prevail against it.
Shall not.
Ain't no devil going to take God's church over.
Amen.
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 Thank you, Jesus.
So you don't have to worry about it.
Thank you, Lord.
God's going to do what he wants to do.
Yes, he is.
And do it the way he wants it done.
Thank you, Jesus.
Read, Brother Jeff.
Verse 19. Go ye therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
Uh-huh.
Teaching them to observe all things.
Thank you, Jesus.
Whatsoever I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even unto the end of the world. Amen.
This is the Great Commission.
Yes.
Yes.
God had 12 disciples.
Come on.
12 of them.
Uh-huh.
12 men.
Amen.
There was no women in there.
Tell it.
If he wanted a female in there, he would have put one in there.
Amen.
12 apostles.
Thank you, Lord.
12 preachers.
Yes, Lord.
And he told them what to do. He said, go out into the world and teach them.
Yes.
Tell them why they need to be baptized.
Amen.
A lot of folks getting baptized and they don't even know why they're being baptized.
Don't even know why. Amen.
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 Baptizing them in the name of the Father.
Uh-huh.
This is where a lot of Catholics get it wrong.
Amen. Amen.
Go real quick to Luke 24 and 45.
Thank you, Jesus.
Y'all move with me because I don't have a lot of time up here. So
take your time.
Some scriptures.
Uh-huh.
You'll see the Bible scholars who gets them.
Then open he their understanding, that they might understand the scriptures.
Jesus got to open up your understanding so you can understand the scriptures.
Right, Jesus got to do it.
If he does not open up your understanding, you cannot understand what his word is saying.
No.
Amen.
That's the pastor's job, is to feed you. Jeremiah 3:15, I will give you pastors.
Uh-huh.
According to my heart, to feed you the knowledge and understanding.
Amen.
God opens the pastor's understanding. The pastor opens your understanding.
Thank you, Lord.
God has to open up your understanding. You read and read the Bible. That Ethiopian eunuch was reading.
Uh-huh.
That's right.
Tell it.
And Philip had to ask him, understandest thou what you're reading?
Uh-huh.
He was reading real good and real sophisticated. Uh-huh. But he didn't understand a thing he was reading.
Amen. Amen.
That man of God, he was, these folks get lost up in Schofield. Dixon and Newman.
Uh-huh.
You don't even know what that man is saying.
Uh-huh. Amen.
Amen. Amen. He ain't talking nothing about holiness.
That's right. Amen.
And he said, he opened up their understanding so they can understand the scripture. If you're reading the word, you got to pray so God can show you what he wants you to know.
Yes.
You're supposed to read the word prayerfully.
Yes.
Amen.
And then Philip asked him, understandest thou what thou readest? He said, how can I except some man guide me?
Amen.
So Philip, the Holy Ghost led him to join himself with the chariot. He went up there and started explaining to him the baptism.
Yeah.
And who they were talking about.
Amen.
He said, who is this man? Is this the prophet? Or some other man? He was led as captive. As a lamb to the slaughter.
Yeah, thank you.
Some folks don't go as a lamb to slaughter no more. They're like wild bulls.
Amen.
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 A lamb, a sheep, you can lead a sheep.
Yeah. Yep.
Amen.
Goat's butt.
That's right.
You tell a goat to do something, the goat be butt.
Amen.
But why I got to do that?
Yep.
But why I got to do this? That's what goats do, butt.
That's right.
Jesus said when he comes back, he's going to put the goats on the left and the sheep's on the right.
Amen.
You know why they're on the left? Because they're going to get left down here. Amen.
My Lord.
And the sheep's about to almost here.
That's true.
They're going to go up with him.
Jesus.
Thank you,
God. Sheep represent humility.
Amen.
He opened up their understanding so they can understand the scripture.
Amen.
Mm-hmm.
He said, "Go." He said, "Teach all nations, baptizing them in the name, the name."
The name.
Go back to Matthew 28 and 18.
Amen.
In the name.
That's right.
Baptizing them in the name.
Name.
Of the Father.
See, God gave me the understanding.
Amen.
You got to know why you're being baptized and what the doctrine is.
That's right. Amen.
He said, "In the name."
Amen. What's the name? Amen.
It's not plural. It's singular.
That's right.
Amen.
The name is a noun.
Uh-huh.
Right. Noun is a person, place, or thing. See, uh-huh. Folks get their nouns and pronouns mixed up.
That's right. Tell the truth.
Amen. Like Daffy Duck. Pronoun problem.
Uh-huh.
Right.
Shoot me now or shoot me later. Shoot me now. That's how folks are.
Yeah.
They have pronoun problems.
Yeah.
The pronoun takes the place of a noun.
Uh-huh.
The noun is the name.
Uh-huh.
The name is Father.
Yeah.
Or Son.
Yeah.
Or the Holy Ghost.
Yeah.
We need the pronoun to take the place of that noun.
Uh-huh.
Go to St. John 5 and 43.
Thank you, Lord.
Let's see what the name of the Father is.
Thank you, Jesus.
Let's see the pronoun that takes the place of a noun.
Uh-huh.
Anybody has it can read.
I am come in my Father's name. And uh-huh. ye receive me not. If another shall come in his own name,
uh-huh.
him ye will receive.
Is that written in red?
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Jesus is speaking.
Jesus is speaking.
That's right. Amen.
And he's saying, I come.
That's right.
In my Father's name.
That's right.
The Father's name is Jesus.
Yes, it is. Amen.
If he's coming in his Father's name, okay. My Father was, right. His name was Raghunath.
Uh-huh.
And I took on his name. Now I'm coming in with my Father's name.
Uh-huh. Amen.
The Raghunath.
Amen.
Now Jesus is coming in his Father's name.
Uh-huh. Amen.
So his Father's name is Jesus.
Is Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Go to Matthew 1 and 21.
Thank you,
so
Lord.
So we took care of the name of the Father now.
Amen.
The name of the Father is Jesus.
Jesus.
What's the name of the Son?
And
she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus.
Thank you,
Jesus. And he shall save his people from their sins.
Amen.
That's the purpose of coming to church, is to be saved from sin.
Uh-huh.
That's what Jesus came for, is to save us from sin.
That's right.
We need some saving. Yes.
Jesus.
And some of us live some ruddy lives that need some saving.
That's right.
Yes.
And minds all messed up. We need some saving.
Yes.
Amen.
Amen.
Father, the son name is Jesus.
Jesus.
Amen.
She shall bring forth a son, and they call the son's name Jesus.
Jesus.
So the son's name is Jesus.
Amen.
St. John 14:26. It don't take that long. Amen.
Mm-hmm.
I'm almost through already.
But the Comforter, which is the Holy Ghost,
hallelujah. Which is the Holy Ghost,
hallelujah.
Father will send in my name.
Uh-huh.
He's going to send it in Jesus' name.
Uh-huh.
He shall teach you all things and bring all things to your remembrance, whatsoever I have said unto you.
The Holy Ghost comes in Jesus' name.
That's right. Amen.
Holy Ghost, Holy Spirit, whatever you depend on how sophisticated you want to get.
Uh-huh, uh-huh. Yeah. Amen.
Any way you put it, that's Jesus' spirit.
That's right.
And it comes in his name.
And it's holy.
The Comforter, which is the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Whom the Father shall send in my name.
That's right.
That's Jesus talking.
That's right.
Shall teach you all things and bring all things to your remembrance whatsoever I have said unto you.
Yes, Lord.
That take care of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Folks getting baptized, they don't even know why they're getting baptized.
That's right.
I want to be baptized. I've seen folks getting baptized 3, 4, 5 times.
My Lord.
Amen.
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 Don't even know what the baptism is for.
Yeah.
Go to Acts 2:38.
Thank you, Jesus.
Got it.
Read.
43. Okay, 38. Then Peter said unto them, repent and be baptized, every one of you.
Repent and be baptized. Two things he told them to do.
Yep.
Repent.
That's right.
And be baptized.
That's right.
Amen.
Most of the times, see, it's good to repent first and then get baptized.
Amen.
Some folks get the Holy Ghost and they ain't even repent yet.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
God can give you the Holy Ghost without you being baptized, but you got to repent first for the Holy Ghost to come.
Yes.
But you can get the Holy Ghost without being baptized.
Amen.
Some people get the Holy Ghost without being baptized.
Amen.
Amen. And we have the word here to prove it. I'm going to show you what it says.
That's right.
When they got baptized, when they got the Holy Ghost without the baptism.
That's right.
But you still got to get baptized.
Still got to get it.
Amen.
Amen.
You got to repent first in order to get the Holy Ghost.
Yes, amen. Yes.
That's what I meant to say.
Yes. Amen. Yes. Amen.
Amen. I don't want to make no mistakes here. This is very important.
Yes.
Here. Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Talking. Amen. To represent God.
Amen.
Speaking his word.
Thank you, Jesus.
I don't take it very lightly. Yes. I don't just jump up here, amen, and start talking, amen. You got to do God's word prayerfully.
Yes. Yes. Amen.
Amen. So God can lead you. So repent. Repentance gets rid of the sins that we have committed.
Amen.
That's your sins, my sins.
Amen.
He said, Romans 5:12, because one man, sin entered into the world, and death by sin. Wherefore, death hath passed unto all men, because all have sinned.
All.
All have sinned.
Amen.
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 So you have to repent from your sins.
Jesus.
Just like David did when he sinned. He repented from his sin.
Uh-huh.
He asked God to have mercy upon me, O Lord.
Yes, he did.
According to that loving kindness.
Yes.
According to the multitude of that tender mercy.
Yeah.
When he sinned, he got his heart dirty. He said in Psalm 51:10, creating me a clean heart,
clean.
Oh God, and renew a right spirit in me.
Amen.
Amen.